Shout out to Charleston, South Carolina. With I'm the king of Charleston. I'm the king of Charleston. Yeah. No, really, man. Thank you. I appreciate. You know what? I remember when we first started this experiment. Well, Jasmine was cheating on us. She was already with another dude, basically. So, which is what, you know.
Practice.
Well, you know, it's all about working, you know. You move up.
And then Skip was like, I don't think this gonna make it. And we were broadcasting in a methadone clinic, and Julius was all mean to us.
Yes.
And now they do me the honor of talking behind my back. So yeah, that's
absolutely.
Better.
Absolutely. We still taking methadone.
But shout out to Charles. I remember I didn't think they would ever get it and stuff. But we're having a good time. I love what I do. It is time to give a deserving someone the Shoe Booty of the Week Award.
And now, it's time for the Shoe Booty of the Week Award.
Is this what you want?
Aaron Carter is an American rapper, singer, songwriter, actor, dancer, and record producer.
Hey, you say.
So, why is Aaron Carter this week's recipient of the Shoe Booty of the Week Award?
I have no idea!
Because the former kid star and former resident of the Betty Ford Clinic was beat so bad, he should go back to rehab.
You smoking my weed too?
Aaron participated in a celebrity boxing match against Lamar Odom.
Who was on crack?
In one corner, you have Aaron, 31 years old, 6'1", and weighing a buck and some change.
He was like a little mosquito somewhere else.
In the other corner, there's 41-year-old, but in crack years, he's like 55.
You smoke crack, don't you?
6'10" Lamar Odom.
What are you, 7 foot?
About 7'2" in the...
Weeks before the big fight, Aaron went in on Lamar. He said because of his age, he would outlast him and be quicker.
I slap people for fun.
Aaron talked so much crap, he called Lamar out and straight sunned him like he was paying Lamar's rent.
You don't want it with me, son.
On the night of the fight, Aaron should have called his Backstreet Boys brother Nick for some moves. Because after that talk, Aaron got knocked out in the first round. Lamar beat him like he was working out his Chloe issues.
You got knocked the f*** out.
Aaron, now you know, never fight a crackhead when there is potential drug money up for grabs. And that's why the Shoe Booty of the Week Award goes to Aaron Carter. Now here's a swift kick in the ass.
Give me right back. You didn't skip that one. That's the coming up. We got what you need to know right on time with the one and only Sybil Wilkes. That'll be up in approximately 10 minutes. This, of course, is the D.L. Hughley Show.
It's hump day, y'all, and D.L.'s getting you over it.
Don't touch that dial.
Hey, fam, if you don't absolutely love what you do, go to mycomputercareer.edu and take the free career evaluation today. Become an information technology professional in as little as 4 months. That's mycomputercareer.edu.
Deb's constipation with belly pain, discomfort, and bloating kept giving her grief. She talked to her doctor to get some relief. Turns out Deb had irritable bowel syndrome with constipation, or IBS-C, which was a start. Saying yes to Linzess helped her do her part.
Linzess, or linaclotide, is a prescription medicine that treats IBS-C in adults. Linzess works differently than laxatives. It lets you have more frequent and complete bowel movements and helps relieve overall abdominal symptoms, belly pain, discomfort, and bloating. These symptoms were studied in combination, not individually. Do not give Linzess to children less than 6, and it should not be given to children 6 to less than 18. It may harm them. Do not take Linzess if you have a bowel blockage. Get immediate help if you develop unusual or severe stomach pain, especially with bloody or black stools. The most common side effect is diarrhea, sometimes severe. If it's severe, stop taking Linzess and call your doctor right away. Other side effects include gas, stomach area pain, and swelling. There could be more to your story with IBS-C. Talk to a doctor today. Say yes to Linzess. Learn more at linzess.com or call 1-800-LINZESS. Sponsored by AbbVie and Ironwood Pharmaceuticals.
If your family depends on your income and something happened to you, what would happen to them? You need life insurance, and SelectQuote can help you get it at a price you can afford.
SelectQuote found Jacob, 40, who's in excellent health, a 10-year, $500,000 policy for only $19 a month.
Not in perfect health? Don't worry.
SelectQuote found Tanya, 40, who has type 2 diabetes, a 10-year, $500,000 policy for only $32 a month.
We shop companies like Protective, Prudential, American General, and others to find you the company with the best rates. Give your family the security they need at a price you can afford.
For your free quote, call 1-800-474-5533. That's 1-800-474-5533. Or go to selectquote.com. That's 1-800-474-5533.
SelectQuote. We shop, you save.
Get full details on the example policies at selectquote.com/commercials. Your premium could vary depending on your health issue.